I'm sorry we have been very busy. We might not be making videos that more as often, and so let's get to the game. I don't want to waste all of the time. It depends on how long this mission is.
The first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
Hurry up, Tanner, skip the shit.
A minute!
Okay, guys, at part 5, we're going to be meeting our cameraman. You might know him from his YouTube profile. Makes funny videos, prank videos, all kinds. I think the shortest mission on here is in Act 3.
We have only two choices, peace or war, life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the President.
Now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Fucking suck.
Well,
why are you fucking playing around instead of just doing it? The fuck are you doing? Why don't you have your machine.
Coming from! They're behind you, they're surrounding you.
Why don't you have your machine gun out? Tanner, take your shotgun off. On the other side. Shoot him, throw a grenade, do something.
How did I die? We should have a whole nother.
gonna have to kill him some motherfucking time.
I am John. You do not cuss at me.
Shut up, fucking faggot.
You think I can?
Yeah?
I'm gonna get
close
enough to get a better
aim. You're just as close as you are now. Throw another grenade. Go. Shut up, go.
What time is it?
It is about to be 11 minutes.
That's why you don't, yeah.
Shut up. You did. You went backwards, not frontwards. That's why you died. Scoot back and shoot him. That sucks that you have to open it. I think it's stupid.
Let's see you another time.